What does the poppy represent? In the spring of 1915, shortly after losing a friend in Ypres, a Canadian doctor, Lieutenant Colonel John McCrae, was inspired by the sight of poppies growing in battle-scarred fields to write a now-famous poem called In Flanders Fields. After the First World War, the poppy was adopted as a symbol of remembrance.